Hey everyone, Dan here from the Diamond Minecart. Welcome back to my living room where we're going to be playing some more Minecraft mini games. Why did you hit me with that? Someone just hit me with the fun gun. Why would you do that? But anyway, welcome back to my living room. I really like playing these the mini games in my living room. It's a nice change of feel for me, and you guys seem to absolutely love it last time. So let's get back into some mini games. I decided today to play a nice chilled out mini game that we like to play, hide and seek. It is an awesome mini game. It's now a classic. I remember the first time I ever played a Minecraft mini game, and it was this. And I absolutely love it. So what we're gonna do is wait. That's the rules. They've kind of moved everything around. Let's go to Frozen. I'm not sure if they've got any new maps and stuff. Oh my goodness! I want to choose my block. Can I not choose my block? Or are we not on that bit yet? I don't think we're on that bit yet. So yeah, hide and seek. We played it again. I'm absolutely love this game. You see that jumpy duck? Wait, I'm a chest block. I didn't get to choose. I wanted to choose. No, I wanted to choose. But anyway, we're a chest block. I don't know this map this well. Let's see if we can. This might be good. We need to find like a really inconspicuous. This could be okay. Let's see if we can just chill out here. Can we chill out here? Go away, bookshelf. Go away. Go away, go away, go away, go away. Thank you. I'm now a solid chest block. Fantastic. Look at my face. Yes. It looks like Juras's nose, but in silver form between my goggles. That's amazing. Look at it. That's so cool. Anyway, welcome back to Hide and Seek. As I've said like three times already, I love this minigame. I thought it would be a perfect one to chill out in my living room and play because it's kind of chilled out. You just like wait until someone comes and finds you, but then that's when the chilled like atmosphere just stops. But let's see if we can do this. I haven't had that much luck in previous hide and seek episodes being the hider. I don't think I've won a round in a long, long time, so hopefully my luck will change today. Let's see how it goes. Someone's coming in. Someone's coming in. I've just realized there's another chest up here. Please don't suspect the chest. Please. It'll be okay. She's suspecting the bookshelf, though. I think that bookshelf is actually fake as well. Oh, you're in trouble, bookshelf. You're in major trouble. Are you gonna hit? We have got our swords. She's gonna do it. Oh, there we go. There's the fake bookshelf. She missed it. Did you miss it? Did you actually miss it? Oh my goodness, she missed it. Oh, there's two people in it. I'm so done for. Oh no, he's gonna hit me. Oh, run! No, I got attacked. No, there was no way I was getting out of that. No. Alright, my bad luck is carrying on in this game. Oh man, that's so annoying. Anyway, I had no chance. I need to find somewhere a lot more inconspicuous. Right then, we've got, how many hiders left? Is this what's telling us? Three flower pots, one bookshelf and a chest. Man, flower pots are so OP. So OP. So let's see if we can have a look. Let's go back into, well, they've kind of done that room. So let's see what else we've got. This is an amazing map. Look at this. I've never looked up before. I'm always looking for other things. That's incredible. Look at this. So good. Oh, someone bought the tracker thingy. There's a tracker? That is majorly OP. I'm going to have a look for that. We're going to have a look for that before we start the next round. A tracker? No way. Surely not. Right then, there's some flower pots that need slamming up here. Hey. Hey, how are you doing? Nope, none of these are guys. What about you? Nope. We still need to find a bookshelf. Nope, there's no one in here. Man, this is a difficult map. This is a very difficult map. We've only got three flower pots and a bookshelf to find now. It says six. I don't know why. It's a little bit weird. Oh, 3 seconds. We're so done for. Come on. Right then. Someone with six kills. Is that the person who had the tracker thing? That's insane. Let's see if this tracker thing actually exists. GG, guys. GG. Oh, my goodness. I'm so bad at this game now, especially hiding. Seeking, I'm not too bad, but hiding just ain't that great at it. Right then, let's go to this guy right here. Ninja Nick, how you doing? But where's your, like, surrounding bit gone? Are you okay? You look a little bit upset. There we go. Ninja Nick, how you doing, buddy? Let's go into tokens, because I have so many tokens. Calm down. Please stop that. No meowing, please. No meowing. Oh, no, the pugs are going to go mad. I'm sorry. No, they're not real cats. They're not real. Oh, no. Oh, no. They do not like the cats. Blockbuster gets hints as to which blocks remain and how many. So is there a tracker thing? I don't know if there is. Anyway, let's get out of here. Let's play another round. Oh, I don't know what map we're playing. We're playing Survive Hydal Games. Let's go for Oakwood Stairs. I think that'll be a good one on this. The pugs are so mad at the meowing. Ellie, they're not real cats. It's okay. You don't need protect me. I don't need protecting right now. I don't. Oof, right then. Let's... Oh, that's interesting. I thought he was going to sign me as a seeker. What's wrong with... Where did that happen? What? Is that supposed to happen? Oh my goodness, that's hilarious. My face is a giant stair block. Oh jeez, that's so funny. Oh my goodness, guys. It's okay. Guys, look. Come and help me find... Why are all the seekers leaving? Come and help me find a good... Oh no, no. They're just mad. Come and help me find a good hiding place. Because I'm not finding one myself right now, am I? Should have been a bookshelf like that guy right there. Right in staircases. Let's see if we can find an empty block. There we go. Yes. Oh my goodness. Please say this wins. Please say this wins. This is going to be amazing. There's already four seekers. No, come on. Go to solid. I need to be solid, please. There we go. We're hidden. Oh, I had to go back to normal size. That was hilarious. It was huge. Darcy, how are you doing? You want to say hi to everyone? Again? No? She said, no, guys, I'm sorry. You could see her butt, though. Oh, no, you can't. I might have cut it off, but her butt was in the camera. I'm sure that's exactly what you wanted to hear. Go away, bookshelf. It's always the bookshelves, sneaky punks. Oh, dear, someone's here already. Don't do it. Oh, the bookshelf distracted. Good job, bookshelf. You go, buddy. It's okay. 7 seekers already, and we've got, like, 3 minutes left. Wow. There be the seekers. There be the seekers. Give me my sword, punk. I'm going to chop you down. Chop you down so badly. 10 seekers already. Oh my goodness. People are slaying left, right and center already. Jeez. I don't think I'm going to get found. I took the best space, Mr. Stair. I'm so sorry. Well, I'm not sorry because hopefully I win. My luck in the last game wasn't good, but hopefully we do good in this one. Please. There's a lot of space to run from here as well. And I need to remember that I've got the shortcut to sprint better in 1.8. Who's this guy? The last pranker HD. Don't you dare prank me by destroying me. Oh, jeez. Oh my goodness. Whoa. A stair just got slain right next to me. Was it? Oh, no. I was so lucky there. Really lucky. Oh, they're all coming over here. Animal does gaming. That's hilarious. Please don't hurt me. Please don't hurt me. Well, look at that guy's name. It's just like 3 letters. No! How did you see that? How is that even possible that you saw me like that? Oh my goodness. Wow. Whoa. That was insane. He just like looked at me, the only stare, and just destroyed my life. We could win as a seeker now, though. We've got 2 bookshelves and a furnace to find. Let's go. That was intense. Jeez. I didn't even have a chance to defend myself. Oh, this is a good idea. Who thought of this? It's going to block all the blocks from escaping. That's an incredible tactic. Oh, man, that's an incredible tactic. Right then, we need to find some bookshelvies, don't we? And also... Oh, it's just bookshelves left. Where could they be? I'm going to check the floors as well. Oh, wait, is this one? Huh? No, oh, I got excited then. I thought it was going to be one. So the ones with slabs on top can't be them. There might be one around here. Show yourself. Show yourself. None of them. Any of these? No, oh, I've run out of hit. Come on, recharge me. Recharge me. I could be staring at one right now. Nope. Oh, where are they? Oh, there's so many places for a bookshelf to hide. If there's gaps under here, that's incredible as well. Oh, they've got 90 seconds still. This is going to be hard for them to win, but I think they've got some good hiding places going on. Oh, the Seekers won. Oh, jeez. I didn't even realize. Didn't even realize. Wow, the Seekers actually won. Nice one. Beautiful. Right then. I think one more round, and we need to win. As a hider, we need to so desperately. Hotel, that's kind of a tricky one. What other maps have we got going down? This one hasn't chosen a map yet. Let's go for, I like Animal Village. Animal Village is awesome. I love that one. So we're going to go and check out that one. And I'll see you guys, hopefully, when Animal Village wins. Let's hope so. Wow, this giant cookie. Nom. Well, I'm sad. Animal Village did not win. More Frozen won. I don't know what one this is. I'm gonna be a flower pot, though. Yeah, I think my downfall is that I try and pick the weirdest blocks possible. So, flower pot. Smallest block in the game. Let's do this. I don't know what More Frozen is. We've done... There we go. I'm gone. Why do I keep falling down? I can't even see. Oh my goodness, that's so weird. Look, I can't even see anything. How odd is that? I'm gonna have to go like this. So this is the same? Is this the same or different? I don't even know. Right then, let's try and hide as a flower pot, shall we? Where am I gonna go? I need to go in like a place that's really hard to find. It's so annoying that I can't see. How is that? Why? I can't even see. I don't know how I'm supposed to do this. Right then, a flower pot is actually really easy to kind of run away with, which is good. But I feel like I'm way too much in the open right now. Oh, that's a good place. This is a good place. I've got some parkour skills coming in, but it's going to be hard to do them when I can't even see. Come on. I want to kind of get around this corner here, but... Oh, no, I can't do it. Let's try it. I'm going to try it, though. But obviously, I can't even... go into first person mode because it blocks my face. Yes. Oh my goodness. Yes. Oh, this is perfect. Can I go solid here? Can I? Go on. Yes. So cool. Right then. Can I see now? Beautiful. How cool is this? I hope that when I move from this, I don't get the flower pot on my face again. That would be horrible. But 10 hiders. 11 seekers already, but I think I've got an amazing spot up here. One, because the seekers have to get up here, and two, because I can knock the seekers back really easily because there's only one place to go. Someone can smell me. I don't smell that bad. I mean, come on. I don't smell that bad. Blocking from the boss bar. The boss bar's not there for some reason. I don't know why. It's a little bit strange. I'm scared. Where is he going? I don't think he's going to be able to find me. Come on. We could do this. 8 hiders. 200 seconds left. Oh, jeez. How long is that? 120. That's just under 4 minutes. Ellie. She's going to give me away. She's going to give me away. She keeps barking. Ellie, no. No, don't bark. Don't bark because you're going to give me away. This guy's going to find me if he hears the barking. Jeez. Pugs don't get hide and seek. No, don't bark at him. Don't bark at him. And don't pull out my wires. Ellie, calm down. It's okay. Ellie, it's okay. Psycho bug. Oh, they're really close to me. Oh, no. Go away. I shouldn't have done that. I should not have done that. How did he get up here? I'm going to have to keep knocking him down. Go away. Oh, this is cool. Get out of here. This could be the perfect place. Unless I get, like, 2 people up here. Oh, no. Oh, no, I'm scared. Can I get... This is the only guy that knows where I am. I'm going to have to keep knocking him off. I've got 2 minutes and 20 seconds of this. Go away. Oh, man, I'm the most annoying hider ever. Where is he? He's coming up this way. No, I'm protected. Go away. Oh, this is so amazing. I've never been in such a good hiding spot before. This guy's not going to find me. He's got to make that roundhouse jump, and I can knock him off with my knockback sword. Yes! Come and find me, punk! I dare you! I've got 100- Oh man, this is gonna go so- What? No! I was so confident! Oh! I'm so bad! I still had 100 seconds of doing that. I panicked. I should have not hit him when he walked past me. I thought he was gonna find me. That was me being a noob. I'm sorry, guys. I'm sorry. But anyway, let's see if we can redeem ourselves and find- 1 block of iron. Is that it? It says there's 2 hiders, though. 1 block of iron. I don't know if that's true, but let's find him anyway. A single block of shiny iron. Where would he be hiding? Anywhere in here. Oh, there's a flower pot left. That's good to know. I don't think hiders... can have flowers in them when there are flower pots. So, oh, they're dead. Seekers win again. Yes, I'm going to say yes and celebrate because I was on Seekers when it happened. So that's going to pretty much tie it up for this living room mini games video. And if you want to see some more living room video, I can't even speak. If you want to see some more mini games played in my living room, then please do leave a big fat thumbs up. I really enjoy it. It's really awesome. So yeah, if you did enjoy it, please leave a big fat thumbs up. And also, if it happens to be the first video seen by me, then please do subscribe and join Team TDM today for daily Minecraft videos. And of course, I will see you guys in the next video. Goodbye!